morning, YouTube. Today is my Mitsubishi Owner's Day 2018. Check this out. This is the time I'm heading out there right now. 3:05, super early, like kind of ridiculous early. I didn't even sleep. I went and washed the car pretty late. It's my first time, so might as well make it like an event like this. Let's go and make that drive out there. It's not too far. I'm gonna take a nap when I get there, and then let's have a good day at Mod, guys. Let's go explore all the things the Mitsubishi headquarters has for us. Just got here, super dark, a lot of eagles here, but I haven't slept, so I'm going to sleep for a little bit. It's like 4 o'clock right now. 4:01, take a little nap. See you guys in the morning right now. Alright guys, so we're here. It's early, way too early. Somehow my car got parked in the front, which is kind of lame because there's nothing done to it. And let's go and see how this event is.
I don't want to hear it. Fucking music. I don't want to hear the car.
I got a freaking in-dash, a freaking 7-inch fucking.
That's the only part that sucks.
That shit's horrible. I just feel like I bought it for with the half limper, and I don't see if it's work, but it doesn't. I'm gonna bang it.
So, you know, like, what do you want to do? After I put that thing up?
Okay. Yeah.
The dude that makes the kits is legit. That shit works, man.
Yeah. I just feel like it ain't gonna work. I mean, I feel like it's gonna work.
Oh, you're worried that's gonna fuck your shit up. That's how I am.
Yeah. I'm worried that if you electric on the car, it's gonna fuck over.
Yeah, that's how I am.
Oh, las de los rock back frente. Again, esto pa' la gente. Chanclazos, deep, like regadazos. Still got the coke and rum and flex the brazos. Then I hit you from a different angle. Face me, cheap shot, punch me, straight cop. Soy el buen pistolero, guerrero, don't be afraid of that. Matter of fact, I got like 10,000 maniacs in the crowd on a very good night. But keep your hype for a fraction of that. To get the fatty like that. Tónica en el aire, todos quieren baile. Plus for my sick, last style, style. Fuck the West, they come.
Go film and shoot with a buddy, so let's go do that.
This is back door? Is what you're saying? So you can see the light on the floor pointing up a little? Pointing to the right a little bit?
Trying out my buddy's lens, and let me know if you guys like it. That way I know I should buy it or not. Or not his, but a lens like this. Pretty crazy.
Alright guys, mod is now over. It was a badass event. Lots of clean evos there. So many other things Mitsubishi had to offer, like those Outlanders, those whatever things are, like the trucks and like the SUVs, or like they kind of look like 4Runners. I don't know what they are, but they're pretty badass. And there's so many other things. Really big event. Plan on going next year, but next year I hope to have the car done. Might throw it on the dyno there, because there's pure like 9s on the dyno and 8s on the dynos. They're making high horsepower, but might as well just throw my car on the dyno over there, you know. I don't know how it works, but I'll figure it out next year. But gave me so much inspiration to build the Evo now, and I think what I'm gonna do right now is go online and order some parts that I've been needing, just because I've been lagging on it for some reason. So now I'll go ahead and get that out of the way, and I can make some more Evo videos for you guys. And this channel is about to get lit, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, guys. Peace out, and you guys have a good one.
Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Y'all some plain niggas, we insane, nigga. All I see is signs in the fucking crowd.
I brought all my homies, who gon' stop us now? Gang, gang.